14 and 15. It tells us clearly that Satan has agents and that Satan himself has deceived many people. He comes and can masquerade himself as an angel of light. He can disguise himself as a good... be deceived and don't be so surprised or don't be shocked that he has agents, workers, even in the church that disguise and masquerade themselves as true Christians, as true pastors, as true leaders. But many of them are agents of Satan. They have been planted there by the devil.